there, I am Yeng Jie, and you are tuning into J News. Let's take a look at the headlines. Riding the esports wave, Google to invest US $1 billion in new campus. We begin with riding the esports wave. When esports was announced as a medal sport at the SEA Games next year, it opened up an avenue for Malaysian esports players to prove that they can compete at the regional level. The SEA Games 2019, which will be held at the Philippines, will feature 6 gold medals on 3 platforms, 2 each for console, mobile and PC. Games that will be featured include StarCraft 2, Dota 2, Tekken 7, Mobile Legends, Bang Bang, and Arena of Valor. Next is Google to invest US $1 billion in new campus. Google's parent company Alphabet said it was investing more than US $1 billion to set up a new campus in New York City. Alphabet and Google CFO Ralph Porat said it would lease large office buildings in Manhattan's West Village neighborhood, which will become the centerpiece of a campus more than 160,000 square meters. The new campus, which should be operational starting in 2020, will be known as Google Hudson Square. Next will be the weather report for Kuala Lumpur. Monday, 26 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius with clear sky. Tuesday, 25 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius with rain expected in the evening. Wednesday, 24 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius. Thursday, 24 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius. Friday, 23 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius. Saturday, 25 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius. Sunday, 26 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius with clear sky. Lastly is teach water safety to children before school break. Social activist Tan Sri Lilam Thai has expressed regret over the continuous cases of drowning involving children, most recently in Terengganu. He said it must be made compulsory to educate students on water dangers. All these tragedies were preventable deaths, which must be and can be prevented. And that's all for today. I am Yeng Jie from J News. Have a great day.